just learning that power has been restored to more than 150 people in Green Bay after an SUV smashed into a power pole, snapping it in half. It happened in the 1200 block of Reber Street around 2:30 a.m. Officials say the driver fled the scene and is still on the loose.